This is a quick video demonstrating how to enable and modify generator periodic test run settings for a system using a Victron Color Control. This feature allows you to set the generator to run for a specified length of time repeatedly at set intervals. This is useful in an off-grid system, for example, where the generator will not be running frequently. Setting a periodic test run will ensure that the generator comes on once a week at a set time for a set duration to ensure that the generator is running as it should, as well as charging the batteries and resynchronising the battery monitor in the system. To set the periodic test run, we need to navigate to Settings, and scroll down to Generator Start Stop. Within this menu, scroll down to Settings again. Click on Conditions, scroll down to Periodic Test Run, turn this setting on, set the interval for 7 days, ensure that the Skip Test Run if has been running for setting is set to Start Always, set the interval start date to today's date. And then I'm going to set the generator to start at 10 a.m. and I'm going to set the test duration for 2 hours. This has set the generator to always run once a week from 10 a.m. till midday. So that's how you set the generator periodic test run on a color control.